They're just all over the place out there. One, two, it's not in season. Can't shoot them. No, it's fun to watch them. Cannot believe all of them that are out there. Here they come. I can't even count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. They keep moving. I can't count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I got 12. There's 13. I got 13 that time. Yeah, I got that one that was over there. It was the 13th. That's a buck noise, Tyler. Some of those could be bucks. They lose their racks in February. What are they doing? It's like they're just running around. They're just playing. The young ones are... Did you see that one that stood straight up, though? I wonder what that was all about. Here, dearie, dearie, dear. if I have some boars that come that close to me at Ted's, I'm gonna have you some sausages.
Yeah.
Back up and see if you can cut them off. January 5th is the end of season. And it is now March the 4th. October 1st. October 1st, 2008. Oh, look at them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Look, that one's standing up again. 11, 12. It's like it's trying to see better. I can't believe we're 25 yards from these deer, and they don't seem to care. That's what I kept coming up with before, was 13 deer. I think there's still more out in that field. That is just awesome. I can't believe I'm getting this footage. See that one? It keeps standing up. What's it doing? Third time I've seen it do that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. This is going to make a great YouTube video. This primo hunting property, or
what? You have to watch this video when you're the next hunting season when you're not seeing them.
Yeah, no kidding.
Remind yourself.
Or when I'm not seeing them up close. There goes that one taking off. And they're just wound up tonight.
Yeah.
Now. That's probably them going, where are you at? Hello. We're out in the farm field about 20 yards from 13 deer filming. Okay, we're on our way. Bye. Okay. Let's go eat.